Hi, and thanks for watching. In Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central, master data like customers and items can contain business-critical information. When information is added or updated, it's a good idea to stay on top of what's happened. In this video, we'll see how to set up approval workflows that notify decision makers when a change has happened, so they can review and sign off on updates to master data and avoid unwanted surprises. In addition to the standard ways to set up workflows in the workflow window, we can also get help from assisted setup guides. The guides will walk us through the steps to set up workflows and are available in the context of where we're working. For example, we can start a guide directly from the customers or the items lists. Let's go through the guide from the customers list. We're the business manager, and we want to be the final approver for changes on customer cards. We'll enter our name in the Approver field. We can specify that we want Business Central to automatically notify us when someone makes a change, or whether we want people to trigger approval workflows manually. Okay, we've specified our approver, and that we want to start the approval workflow manually. Business Central will now notify us when someone makes a change on a customer card and chooses the Send Approval Request action. A lot happens in our business every day. As our relationship with customers evolve, contact information changes, credit limits go up and down, and so on. We discover that we don't want to approve minor changes, like phone numbers, and want to approve only more important changes, like when a credit limit is raised. Let's reconfigure our approval workflow. The first thing we need to do is turn off the approval workflow we're currently using. We'll go to the active workflow and clear the enabled checkbox. This will let us start the customer approval workflow setup again. We've learned that people sometimes forget to submit changes for approval, so this time we want Business Central to automatically notify us when a change is made. To make this happen, we'll choose the option, the user changes a specific field. Now we can enter criteria to specify exactly what we want to be notified about. We want to know when someone increases a credit limit, so we choose credit limit is increased. We can also enter the message that we want to see when we're notified. And that's it. Business Central will let us know if someone increases the credit limit for a customer. Thanks again for watching. We've just seen how approval workflows can help us stay on top of changes to important information in our business. Approval workflows are easy to set up and flexible. We can set up approval workflows directly from the context in which we're working. We can tailor the information that we want to approve changes to, so that we're only notified when something important is changed.